Hi, I'm Michael Hawkes, Engineering Director at Safran Helicopter Engines UK, and in this episode we're going to be talking about how Safran's Aneto engine delivers unrivalled performance to the new medium helicopter. The AW149, when equipped with the Aneto engine, delivers improved safety and operational capability thanks to the power margin of the engine, an example of which we have here in our facility in Fareham. The Aneto engine enables the AW149 to carry an increased payload at faster cruising speeds with a superior performance at hot and high than any other aircraft in the same class. Essentially, the increased performance of the Aneto 1K enables the AW149 to carry more troops in a wider variety of locations and environmental conditions. Furthermore, in the unlikely event of an engine failure, the Aneto enables the AW149 to climb away from a threat scenario rather than forcing a landing in a potentially hostile location.
Hi, I'm Ben. I'm the current customer asset manager for the UK MOD's fleet of RTM 322 engines. I'm also an ex-technician and air engineering officer in the Royal Navy. The Aneto 1K engine is essentially the big sister of the RTM 322 family. This engine's delivered 2 million flying hours across 18 armed forces around the world. So these family of engines have operated in the harshest operational conditions. The IPS offers a simple and effective design for clearing salt and sand ingestion, preventing performance degradation in all these environments. The other benefit that customers enjoy is that the Aneto has a light maintenance schedule where components and modules can be changed in the field. Also of benefit is the similarity to the RTM 322 means that the training, tooling and ground support equipment can be largely shared between the two fleets.
I'm John Pentreath, a retired Royal Navy Rear Admiral, and my last appointment was the Commander of the UK's Joint Helicopter Command. In that appointment, I had the privilege of visiting detachments of helicopters all over the globe, from Afghanistan through the Middle East and into West Africa. And in all of those visits, I never heard a single pilot complain about having too much power. Power is king. Whether operating in harsh landing sites all over the globe, the power that an engine offers, it is so important to helicopter operations, and Safran's Aneto 1K engine offers unrivaled performance. Whether climbing out of difficult landing sites, trying to gain safety altitude, or climbing away from the threat zone in single engine inoperative conditions, or carrying maximum payload, the power is vital. Furthermore, as an aircraft is in service through life, the weight tends to grow, and having that maximum power margin available at the birth of the aircraft is vitally important. And so I believe that the AW149 combined with Safran's Aneto 1K engine offers a winning combination for the UK's new medium helicopter.